problem number 57. This is draw free body motion and force identification. This situation is an elevator is going downwards toward the stop. So because there's only two things, the only thing we have acting on it is gravity hitting downwards, then air resistance going back up. The overall direction of it would be down. And this will be the free body diagram of that.